Hello students, we have a question from the chapter optics, and this question was asked in JEE Main 2018. The question says a convergent doublet of spherical lenses corrected for spherical aberration. This means two lenses having f1 and f2 as their focal length are used for corrected spherical aberration, and these two lenses have resultant focal length as f equal to 10 cm and their separation is given as d equal to 2 cm. Then we want to find out the focal length of these two lenses, that is f1 and f2. So here are the options. So let's try to solve this question. So students, to solve the question, we must understand the concept which will be helpful while solving the question. The concept here says when lenses are placed close to each other, then the 1 upon f equivalent is given as sum of reciprocal of focal length, that is 1 upon f1 plus 1 upon f2 up to plus 1 upon fn, where f is the focal length of individual lenses and f equivalent is the equivalent focal length. So in case of the two lenses, we can write this formula as 1 upon f equivalent as 1 upon f1 plus 1 upon f2. So this is the formula for the f equivalent when lenses are placed close to each other. But in the question, we are given that they are separated with distance d equal to 2 cm. So when lenses are separated by 2 cm, this formula can be rewrite as 1 upon f equivalent is equal to 1 upon f1 plus 1 upon f2 minus of d, that is separation between them, upon f1 into f2. So this is the rewritable formula for this equation. So in the question, we are given that f equivalent as 10 cm while d as 2 cm. So after putting this, we will get 1 upon 10 equal to 1 upon f1 plus 1 upon f2 minus 2 upon f1 f2. So we can rewrite this as f1 plus f2 minus of 2 will gives us f1 f2 upon 10. So this is the equation we got among f1 and f2. So according to option, let's find out which option is correct. So option A says f1 as 10 cm and f2 as 12 cm, while option B says f1 as 12 cm and f2 as 14 cm. So let's put either f1 or f2 as 12. Let's suppose f1 as 12 cm, then we will find out corresponding f2, which will give us f1 as 12, that is 12 plus f2 minus 2 equal to f1, that is 12 into f2 upon 10. So this will give us 10 plus f2 equal to 1.2 f2, which will give us 10 equal to 0.2 f2. That gives us f2 as 10 upon 0.2, which is 50 cm. So when we put f1 as 12 cm, we got f2 as 50 cm. So option A and option B is wrong. So let's proceed for option C and option D. So option C says when f1 and f2 has combination as 16 cm and 18 cm, while d has combination as 18 cm and 20 cm. So let's put either f1 or f2 as 18 cm. So let's put f1 as 18 cm and put this value here. We get f1, that is 18 plus f2 minus 2 equal to 18 into f2 upon 10. This can be written as 16 plus f2 equal to 1.8 of f2, which can be written as 16 equal to 1.8, which can be written as 16 equal to 0.8 of f2, which gives us f2 as 20 cm. So when we put f1 as 18, we are getting f2 as 20. So option D is correct. So students, after solving the question, we get correct answer as option D, which is correct. So this question was based on this concept. You can solve similar type of question based on this concept by clicking here. And to further study about this concept, you can watch our video. This video is nearly about 4 minutes and this will explain you the concept very clearly. And to further study about the concept, you can also follow the referral book. In S.C. Verma's Concept of Physics Part 1 book, you will get this concept at page number 397 and line 5. While in D.C. Pandey's Optics and Modern Physics book, you will get this concept at page number 100 and line 1. Thank you, student.